Introducing first, the challenger, from Stockton, California. But you're gonna like him, trust me. But he was nervouser than a motherfucker, I can't lie. Show some love for Hip Hop Harry, man. This shit's a big day for him.
Check out that blazer. He totally didn't get it from his uncle.
Hey, Uncle Larry, sorry to bother you in the library. Can I borrow your blazer? I got a really big fucking deal going on this Sunday at the Ritz.
That's why I'm in here. It's okay.
Ring the bell. Someone ring the bell, please.
Someone ring the bell, please. Exactly. Get the fuck out of the ring.
It's a handicap match, right?
What? This is outrageous. Referee called for the bell, not the handicap.
Unleashing the chops. How cool. Damn, man. Piece of shit. Terrible fashion sense, no style. Walmart shoes, holding it gold. What a fucking douche nozzle, man. Uncle was so cool before this guy got here with all his negativity. But let's not put any spotlight on him. We put any spotlight on him, it'll just reflect off the top of his dome, so we don't want that anyone to be finding. Normally the only spotlight he gets is when his mom puts his photo drawings up on the refrigerator.
I don't know where we saw that. Antwon Black just hooked the leg that's not there. He tried to hook the other leg. It was just the inside leg, not even the outside leg. It's not even a real thing. What a fucking dog.
Oh shit. You're really something else, bud. God damn it, it's breaking down here. Hip Hop Harry's like, come on, bring it.
Remind you of the don't count out the UGWA.
Hip Hop Harry now. Beautiful snap there. Nice rolling. Oh, with the senton, hooks the leg. Two. Wow, Antwan Black just escaped. That was the belt wouldn't have been.
Sweep his leg!
Back at that long term residence motel, it would have had a new home tonight.
Come on, bro!
What the hell was that?
Oh. Antwan Black with the kick to the face!
Two legs! Black
hand! The dance moves too. That's him. He only got two.
You really have to call him the question right now. How much energy does he want to have in this match? Yes, he's the San Jose champion, but today is the Rumble. That's what it's all about.
He's not in the Rumble, JD Slater. If you weren't fucking doing whatever the fuck you were doing during the, earlier in the night, you would know this, my friend. I wish I had some fun to say that.
Well, that's good. We only have to see Antwan Black for one match.
I hope to see Antwan Black lose the belt tonight. And I hope to see Shawn Michael Allen slip and fall on some diarrhea in the bathroom. That would be sweet. That beige fucking blazer would be ruined. Oh, shit! Into this with a lot of momentum. He's got this whole crew he rides with. Here we go. Hip Hop Harry calls Tim. Almost broke his back with that forearm. And now what the hell is Harry going to do here? Hip Hop Harry perched up.
the shit. How about hip hop motherfucking Harry?
Get back up!
There you go. Push to it. No! Couldn't get him, JD.
Hip hop Harry is laying the boot to him.
The boots to him, yes.
That's why you can do this. Come on, champ.
He is indeed laying that boot to him. But now, Harry, oh. Harry just getting fucking attacked here.
That's it, that's right.
You can tell that Antwon if I was in this match, I'd be targeting the stub.
Here's the thing. Hip hop Harry is risking literally life and limb. Okay? So don't take this shit seriously, JD.
I'm trying to keep this serious. That's why I'm a wrestler and you're a commentator.
You're a broken wrestler and I'm a functional commentator.
So you had to go.
And he's speechless. Whoop whoop. Oh, boy. Hail up, motherfuckers. Antwon Black. Oh, shit. He nailed him.
Antwon Black landed knees before he hit him, so he didn't get all of it there. If he had actually landed on him, he might have won that match.
Purely speculation. Whoa!
Hey, he
damn! Hip Hop Harry missed that clothesline, turned himself inside out. Damn! Rarely see someone drop with a stomach punch.
I'm not missing this guy. Get back up!
Turned inside out. Hip Hop Harry trying to fire up this crowd. Harry needs your support.
You gotta wonder, you know, I see two of these slimy AYA fucks out here. You gotta wonder when the rest of the cockroaches are gonna scurry out from the bathroom.
I'll be as soon as someone turns the lights on. Hip Hop Harry! Stumping hip attack in the corner. Rolling senton. That'll squeeze the Taco Bell into your red sweatpants.
Come on, stop the fuck
out. Hopefully he didn't have the nachos.
I had a selfie here.
I'm talking about the Taco Bell, motherfucker. And there are no water breaks in wrestling, show Michael Adam.
I can call into my ugly experience here. Since Jay's hat up a little fat, we have the lizard, the backyard hardcore legend, who was known for his water breaks. We almost area coded him.
He went for two area codes, but I think he ended up just accidentally disconnecting himself.
It's a wrestling match, referee.
Sorry, I'm just blown away here. Hip Hop Harry now in a lot of trouble. No. Oh, God. Super fucking black diamond out of nowhere.
He, you know, that black diamond's normally a cutter. I think he hit him into like a he's kind of like sit down like.
The winner of this match and still San Jose champion, Antwon
Black! Wait a second.
What?
You know, congratulations, Antwon Black.
That's right.
We need help from your cronies to win the match. But,
I see a thing.
Here's a thing you want to get back involved in the match, Sean, SMEAs, nobody. But, I know for a fact that one of your members, one of the guys from AYA, no-showed this.
is Tank. SMA wants to get involved so much,
yes!
And Tank's not here, I've decided SMA will take Tank's spot in the Rumble.
I'm not a wrestler.
He's not a wrestler.